definitely not racing here. The bit is a 3/8 inch bit, and we're doing a cut that's about 1/8 inch depth. And result that we want here are grooves that are about 1/2 inch wide. So we'll do another pass after we've done the first cuts that enlarge that. So a fairly slow process. Get a chair, sit down, turn on the music, relax, and mill it out and save a little bit of cash.